Imagine if we could pull billions of tons of carbon dioxide directly from the air and transform it into sustainable fuels that power the world and slow climate change. This isn't science fiction. It's what we're building right now. Earth's atmosphere now holds more carbon dioxide than at any point in human history, over a trillion tons of excess. That carbon dioxide stays in the air for up to 1,000 years. We're working on a way of pulling that carbon dioxide in from the air, then storing it or converting it into sustainable fuels. Just like a forest pulls in CO2 from the atmosphere, our engineered systems do a very similar thing. Our engineered forests can use 99.9% less land to capture the same amount of CO2 as an equivalent area of forest. Currently, our machines can capture kilograms of CO2. But by the end of 2025, we want to pull in 10 tons and then continue scaling up until we're pulling megatons from the air every year.
Direct air capture is a very powerful tool to remove carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. I've watched Sam really grow from a PhD student all the way now into a CEO running his own company. Sam has not only the passion, but he has the purpose. What makes Sam unique is he's really thought about a pathway to scale his technology.
The University of Sydney has helped DAC Labs by supporting us with pre-seed funding. One of the things that we identified is that venture capital firms would only invest in sufficiently mature technologies. And so there's a gap that the university filled. If direct air capture technology scales to the level that it needs to, we can actually remove historical emissions from the atmosphere and reduce the incidence of drought, wildfires, sea level rise, and other climate-related disasters. What keeps me going is knowing that we can solve this problem in my lifetime, and that I can be part of that story.